Gulgulet, made of clay, used for storing water in it. Natural cooling effect, maintaining proper pH are some benefits storing water in it. Burkulo, an earthen vessel used to cook rice. Kurpone, a traditional straining sieve. It is made out of woven bamboo. Mand, made of wood, it serves as a lid. Kotombo, a hollow framework of wood, often used during decantation. Kurpone and mand are both placed on top of a burkulo or rice pot. Burkulo, containing boiled rice in water, is placed on a hollow framework of wood called kotombo and the water is drained out. Today, the nutritious rice water is drained straight into the sink. Paddy is soaked and then partly boiled in a huge copper vessel called morki. During parboiling, the paddy is stirred regularly with the long handle spoon called salno, which has holes and acts like a sieve. Pante, the cane woven basket, was used to carry paddy from fields in olden days. It is also used by fisher folks and vendors. Soup, a traditional winnowing tray. It was used to remove husk from paddy. After threshing, the paddy is winnowed against the breeze with a fan called maul. Let us now see how soup and maul are used for winnowing. Sanni, a traditional broom made of coconut palm leaves. Traditional bamboo beans. Kodo. After winnowing, the paddy is stored for future consumption in these bamboo beans. It is woven using bamboo strips and plastered with cow dung to keep away insects and conserve the paddy seeds. Traditional copper pots. Bindul. Today, they are replaced by plastic ones. Having water from these pots is a tonic for liver. Rogdo, a traditional mortar and pestle. Rogdo is a large ball-shaped granite stone with a hollow hole or wand carved at the center. The egg-shaped granite piece called gunsuno was made to fit inside the cavity. The two objects were used together to grind masala. Today, they are replaced by modern days mixers. Traditional wooden stools called bakina replaced by plastic ones. Traditional cutting device called vadoli used to cut vegetables, fruits and also to clean fish. Traditionally, the vessels were placed on clay-made stoves to cook the food. Sotel, a copper vessel which is used to prepare dosh for Goan weddings. It can also be used as a steamer to prepare sannas. Soper, traditionally kanji was consumed in it. Thank you for watching. To know more about it, comment below.